बोन फिश करी। हाय वेलकम टू संजीव कपूर खजाना। माय नेम इज जाई एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक गोवन फिश करी। लेट्स गो थ्रू द इंग्रेडिएंट्स। टू मेक द गोवन फिश करी वी रिक्वायर अराउंड 8 डांस ऑफ पॉम्फ्रेट, दैट इज 2 पॉम्फ्रेट्स। हियर आई हैव यूज्ड पॉम्फ्रेट, बट इफ यू डोंट गेट इट यू कैन यूज एनी अदर सी वाटर फिश। 2 मीडियम टोमेटोज विच आर चॉप्ड फाइनली, 2 मीडियम अनियंस विच आर चॉप्ड फाइनली, हाफ अ कप ऑफ फ्रेशली स्क्रेप्ड कोकोनट, अ टेबल स्पून ऑफ मॉल्ट विनेगर। If you don't get malt vinegar, you can use regular white vinegar. 2 tablespoons of refined oil. 2 to 3 green chilies finely chopped. 6 to 8 cloves of garlic. A teaspoon of cumin seeds. Half a teaspoon of turmeric powder. Salt as per your taste. 1 inch piece of ginger which is roughly chopped. About 2 tablespoons of tamarind pulp. 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds. And 3 to 4 dried red chilies. To begin with, we'll take a non-stick pan. We'll add the cumin seeds, coriander seeds and dried red chilies and we'll dry roast the spices. It will take around 2 to 3 minutes. Spices are roasted. We'll switch off the gas. We'll take a mixing jar and we'll transfer these dry spices into the mixing jar. Now we'll add some coconut, garlic, ginger and tamarind pulp. We'll add some water to it and we'll grind it to a smooth paste. Okay, now our paste is ready. We'll keep this aside for some time. To make the gravy, we'll heat a non-stick pan. We'll add some oil to it and we'll wait till the oil is hot. The oil is hot, we'll add the chopped onions and we'll saute the onions till they are golden brown in color. Okay, the onions are now golden brown. We'll add some green chilies. After we add the green chilies, we'll add some tomatoes and we'll saute it for around 2 to 3 minutes. Okay, now the tomatoes are well sauteed. We'll add the prepared paste to this and we'll mix it properly. Okay, after we add the paste, we have to saute it properly till the time the oil is separated from the gravy so that the masala is very well cooked. Okay, now the masala is well sauteed. We'll add some spicing to it. We'll add red chili powder and turmeric powder. Along with that, we'll add some salt. We'll mix it properly and saute it for a minute. Once the dry masalas are sauteed properly, we'll add in around 1.5 cups of water. We'll mix it properly and we will allow the gravy to boil. Okay, now gravy has come to a boil. We'll add in the fish pieces. And we'll cook this for around 5 to 7 minutes, all till the fish is almost cooked. You don't need to stir it oftenly, otherwise the fish will break. Okay, the fish is now almost cooked. The last thing that we have to do is we have to add malt vinegar. As I've told you, if you don't have malt vinegar, you don't need to worry. You can add normal white vinegar and make this dish. We'll mix it nicely and the fish is ready to be served. Goan fish curry is now ready. Garnish it with freshly chopped coriander leaves and serve with steaming rice.